So this is a puppet that's it's all mechanical, and you could see, you know, it's kind of the Rizzo style. It's actually designed by Jim Kroupa, who sort of taught us in a class how to build these things. And this guy really only has basically three movements. He could move his eyebrows back and forth. This is him in a neutral position. I could open his mouth up and down. And then you could see he's sort of on this rod. So I could turn him in any kind of way. You know, it's almost like a puppet lollipop. And if I sort of raise my hands up, you can see this is the, I'll try to turn it this way. So this is the trigger for the mouth. And then this is, there's a little pull here that is what's controlling his eyebrows. And you can see it's connected here by this this white tube. So when I'm performing him, you know, I'm really just doing this a lot. And like I said, this is kind of how they do Rizzo. But because this puppet is so small, it's really, really easy to move and make big gestures, even with small hand movements. So it's really about control and small, because you know, it gets amplified when you're working with something like this. So it's a challenge for sure. And you know, getting some precision here is really, you know, it's challenging. I'm still not used to this kind of character, but I've been working a lot on it, and you can see it here in this video a little bit. You know, just trying to get an idea of how something like this works. So enjoy. that way.
There's a saying old says that love is blind. Still we're often told, seek and ye shall find. So I'm going to seek a certain lad I've had in mind. Looking everywhere, haven't found him yet. He's a big affair I cannot forget. Only man I ever think of with regret. I'd like to add his initial to my monogram. Tell me, where is the shepherd for this lost lamb? There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that he turns out to be someone who'll watch over me. I'm a little lamb who's lost in the wood. I know I could always be good to one who'll watch over me. Although he may not be the man some girls think of as handsome, to my heart he carries the key. Won't you tell him, please? is to put on some speed. Follow my lead.